Welcome NFL viewers to Too Big to Fail Financial Stadium, built on money from a loan that can't possibly be paid back. It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Insane Colts go up against the Malice Hellboys. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzer on deck for tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. Kickoff to the biggest game of the year. The NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that crap dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. Great shoestring tackle. And it's first and 10. And they pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still nice game.
And that'll bring up 2nd and 1.
Seriously, man, you think you'd go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
So at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
Third down and 5. First down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. You gotta keep them guessing. And it's 1st and 10. The ref, idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. And it's 1st and 10. 7 yards on that run. Second and three.
Don't worry. If he shocks you to death, maybe he can shock you back to life after.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First down and three. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a return for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. Timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. Second down and more than the QB would like. The runner pulls out a chainsaw. When the defense calls Thundercraft, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, give me an example so I'll watch out where the Huskies go. Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow.
Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. Second down, the quarterback burns his last time out. He can't stop the clock anymore. And the quarterback signals for a hurry up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast. 5 yard gain on that pass play.
Hey, look at the coach. He's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't put that on the jumbotron. Seems like every time the camera shows him, he's either spitting, picking, grabbing himself.
second quarter. Seminole will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. It's the start of the third quarter here in an exciting Mayhem Bowl after an eventful first half. Turn after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they all messed up or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. Second down and 10. He picks up a two. Third down and 8. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. First and 10. Six. NFL rule. Second down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
I can't keep a good mutant down.
And he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. And there aren't many things better than a running back blasting through the defense for a big gain.
That's a pizza.
Yeah, I'm sure you got pizza.
Burritos.
Okay, you make a good point.
Oh, and pickles. Gotta have pickles.
Third down. Warming up.
One, two, three.
for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that? First and 10. Second and 3. 2 minutes left in the game, and we'll be right back after I tap off my drink. Second and 3. Conserve time. The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
They're still edible now. Just gotta sweep off the charge parts.
They used their second timeout, but they're running out of time.
Bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. That chainsaw's really have a way of extending the red zone on account of all that blood. And he's off to the races. Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
His confidence take off. He is
No more timeouts for the defense.
Or the offense, Bricks. That's the important part. And it's first and 10.
Stands are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every up.